Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're playing King Cap at Pine Forest. If you like this video, make sure to throw it a thumbs up, subscribe, and don't forget to check out King Cap's page. Oh my, I grabbed the screen a lot today, and I just made that mistake. But anyway, it's three games in both modes again, like we have been doing. And he got me with time. And guys, I'm sorry I forgot to click on the clocks to see the time difference. That was something I learned this morning, so I kept forgetting to do it. Game two. Need to aim a little bit more left on this one now. Otherwise, I had the right power. Almost got it. Tied with shots. Get in there. All right, one and one. It's actually a shot that I started doing today. I used to go straight. But I like that one better, especially with the four power. That's right, we are both playing with a four powered club instead of the three. Because I actually have a four powered one here. Alright, now I just gotta make sure I do it in three shots, and I grab the screen again. So I'm gonna take my time. And I almost hit that board. Two to one on classic, now over to rush. Little too hard, almost actually flew off there. Oh no, it's gonna too hard. I always hate this ramp thing, it always throws me in weird directions. My fingers really stick into the screen. Too hard. Alright, game one. Time for game two. Bad hit. And I missed. Oh wow. Almost fell off again. Ooh no. Alright, game two is his. Unlucky. I'm gonna try something and it didn't work out. So don't try that. Not a good shot. Hey, I didn't fall off. What do you know? Yeah, there's no catching up here. Oh my. All right, you got me in Rush. 2-1 in Classic and 3-0 at Rush. All right, so that was technically the official game, but we did play three rounds before that, and here they are for your entertainment.
Thank you.
All right, guys, thanks for watching. If you liked it, like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.